Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to troubleshoot problems on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Whether you have problems with sound, your internet or devices, the video should hopefully fix some of the basic causes of these problems. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To run troubleshooters in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, choose System from the left, although you should be in here by default. Now choose Troubleshooters from the list, and then choose Other Troubleshooters. In here, you will see the list of all of the areas you can troubleshoot. To run a troubleshooter, simply find the troubleshooter you want to use, and then click on Run next to it. If I choose the Playing Audio option, for example, it will ask me to choose the specific device I want to check. Choose a device in this instance, and then the troubleshooter will run. Allow Windows to look for and fix or identify any problems it finds. You may have to manually tell Windows to make adjustments, but it will suggest these to you and should do them automatically when you click on the option. If the troubleshooter didn't fix the problems you have, I have plenty of videos on my channel that might fix the issues you are having. Go into the videos page of my channel and use the search to see if I have anything to help. And so that is how to troubleshoot problems on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.